understand that the one man band should be. The crowd before me said, well, I sure can play one just for free. The songs he made and the songs he played made the bands all come to call. He was born in the back of a Cittanova bus on the road to Niagara Falls. Yes, he was.
Sadie. We're out one night to make a little round the Medley.
than Sadie and a polka dot. Went back home and called in the bed with a 44 pistol on her head. Woke up next morning, 9:30, and see the carriages standing in line. Kids and gamblers standing around, taking little Sadie to a burial ground. That's Sheriff Thomas Bill. It's a young man, ain't your name Brown. Remember the night you won't say it down. Sally Goodin, and it was recorded by an old man named Eck Robertson. In the 1920s, Eck Robertson dressed up as a Hollywood cowboy and his partner dressed up as an Indian, and they went in a recording studio and made the first country music record. We'd like to say thank you to them for that by playing a little bit of this first tune ever recorded in country music called Sally Goodin. Thank you.
This guitar is a custom guitar with a long neck that allows it to go down low where I sing. Some of you know about the high lonesome sound in bluegrass music and country music. And what I do is sort of the low lonesome sound.
Thank you.
is a different sort of flat picking instrumental that I wrote myself. It's called Andante in Steel.
Cry, cry, cry.
Minnesota. And she tore me up every time I heard her groan, the southern groan. And then I heard the green went bumping on string and groaning down the floor. And I followed you to make sure when you know. So, traditional fiddle tunes from America and Ireland in this next little medley. The first tune is called the first tune is called Fishin' Creek Blues. And then we go into a little bit of the Irish tune, the Blackbird. Then we'll play some Turkey in the Straw, Bonaparte's Retreat. And the last tune of all will be a little Arkansas Trout.
Thank you. Thank you.
this next song to you or not. It is a song from Scotland. And it appeals to me because my father was a descendant of Scottish immigrants to America. So half of me is a Scotsman, you know. And the other half of me comes from a German mother. And my whole life, the Scots side of me wants to play fiddle tunes and drink whiskey and dance in the moonlight. And the German side of me says, no, you have to go out and clean the top of your refrigerator and get your life in order and make money. And so this is a song about a Scotsman who is tempted to sell his fiddle in order to buy some whiskey. But he comes to his senses and instead winds up in a jam session. It's called Rattling, Roaring, and Willing. Tune this thing. Many people have stopped playing the 12-string guitar. And I found out why so many people quit playing this. It's because life is short. Some Irish tunes now, about five in a medley. compiled and called it The Sessions, so five Irish tunes for the 12-string group.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.